年左右，法门大法开始在印度传播开来，这里的民众很快就喜爱上了法轮功，各界人士纷纷走入修炼。家住班加罗尔的奇特拉曾是一名教师，生孩子患上了产后并发症，深受病痛折磨，他尝试各种方式治疗都不管用，直到有一天，一位来自新加坡的女士向他介绍了法轮大法。
When I saw her demonstrate Falun Dafa exercises, I knew in my heart that I must learn these exercises. I started to follow along. After about a week, I felt very relaxed and healthy. The ailment that had tormented me for 15 long years miraculously disappeared.
奇特拉开始阅读法轮大法的书籍，从中得到了很多问题的答案。
I know that people have come to this world to return to their true self, but how to achieve it? John Falun answered all my questions, and I'm very happy from the bottom of my heart. After reading the book, I realized the true meaning of truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance. It made me feel calm and tolerant. It's a miracle in my life, and this book is really powerful.
修炼之后，奇特拉变得身体健康，内心充满愉悦，于是他也开始向更多的人介绍法轮大法。就这样，人传人，心传心，因为神奇的祛病健身效果和对道德水准的有力提升，很快法轮大法就在印度这个古老的国度生根，迅速红传开来。从公司、企业到政府部门、警察系统等各行各业都有人陆续走入法轮功，这其中一道奇特的风景线就是当地很多学校的师生们集体学练法轮功，场面蔚为壮观。
Some school teachers and principal shared that after learning Falun Dafa, the children have become more disciplined, more calmer, and they stopped taking sick leave because they became more healthier, and they became more focused.So overall, it improved the academic performance. After the teachers also started practicing, they also became very energetic, more responsible to their work, and more caring for the children. The school benefited 100%.
在印度第三大城市班加罗尔，早在2008年时，就有超过80所学校的师生学练法轮功。一些学校有几千名学生，他们上体育课时就集体练法轮功。其中一所名为 Barishwara 的学校更在他们的英文教材中加入了法轮功主要著作《转法轮开篇》《论语》的英文版。一所名为 Jyoti 的英语中学的门口墙壁上挂着镶金的英文大字“法轮大法好”和“真善人”。2020年左右，中共病毒疫情在中国大陆爆发，并迅速蔓延到印度，随之而来的一系列防疫限制措施使面对面学练法轮功变得非常困难，于是印度法轮功学员便在网上开通免费在线教功班，让疫情封控之下的民众仍然有机会学练受益。
Through online classes, we are able to reach people from every corner of the countryand introduce this wonderful practice. We got good response. Initially, 15 to 20 people used to attend each session. Now we conduct classes in 5 different languages, with 50 to 100 people joining each session. We also organize follow-up classes for learning exercises and reading of books of Falun Dafa.
据来自孟买的法轮功学员阿尔卡纳介绍，在过去两年中，有20000多人注册了在线课程，超过10000人参加了学工班。
कुछ महीने पहले, मैंने फालुन दाफा का वर्कशॉप अटेंड किया. वर्कशॉप मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
और सबसे बड़ी बात, उन व्यायामों को करने से शरीर की हर नाड़ियों में समान ऊर्जा प्रवाह महसूस हुआ.
阿尔卡纳表示，为了满足越来越多民众的网上学工需求，印度法轮功学员正在计划扩大网上课程规模，并增加更多的当地语言。
We are planning to introduce online sessions for school, prisons, police personnel and corporates. Recently, we conducted online sessions for a prison in Rajasthan, in which 1600 inmates and police personnel attended over a period of 2 weeks. I hope in future more and more people will learn about Falun Dafa and treasure this priceless opportunity.
法轮功自1992年5月由李洪志先生在中国大陆传出，目前已经传遍世界100多个国家和地区，上亿人身心受益。1999年，中共无端发动对法轮功的残酷迫害，并抹黑法轮功。在印度，人们并没有被中共的谎言所欺骗，而是慧眼识金，纷至沓来学练法轮功。早在2001年，印度国家新闻报、德干前锋报等媒体就开始陆续正面报道法轮功。2003年2月，印度开始公开发行印度语版本的法轮功艺术。2004年9月，印度法轮大法佛学会在孟买注册成立。如今法轮大法的练功点遍及印度各地，网上教功班也广受欢迎，越来越多的印度各族裔民众亲身体验到了修炼真善人的美好。